All right, so let's start by using a calculator and practicing our calculator skills. Use a calculator to find the tangent of 122 degrees, round to the nearest hundredth. Okay, so in your calculator, you put the number first. Again, first make sure your calculator is in degrees and not in radians or gradients, that the degrees is marked. We put 122 and then push tangent, and we get negative 1.6033. It wanted it rounded to the nearest hundredth. Hundredth is two decimal places, so that's where we would have it. Negative 1.60.